Bullying has become a part of our society, and it comes in various ways. One, for example, cyberbullying.
I am Agent X29. I work at the cybercrime lab as an IT expert. Basically, what we do is check the cyberspace for illegal activities. In my department, we specialize in cyberbullying. Through a technology that can detect cyberbullying activities, I developed a smart virus called APTX4869 that is capable of interrupting social media activities every time it detects foul comments and posts.
Search completed.
This virus was created to give this cyberbullies a little lesson on cyberbullying.